The FUBA playoffs begin on the 17th of this month and will have semi-finals in the best of three games in Division 2 and 3. The best two teams from each of the categories will qualify for the best of five games in the final. The Division 1 and women's categories will have the best of five game series in the finals and the best of seven games in the finals. The finals are due on the 1st to the 16th of December. Three teams have already secured their playoff slots at the YMCA Wandegeya Courts, that is reigning champions D-Mac Power, Chambogo Warriors and Miracles. The fourth slot will be filled in this week's league-ending games that pit KIU Titans against the Warriors and Heaters versus the UCU Canons. KIU at the moment have a slight edge over UCU, but face a resurgent Chambogo side that bounced back to the top of the table after beating Deje University Angels 79-61 last evening. The Charging Rhinos though joined Proline Heaters in the relegation list after crashing to UCU Canons by 90-41.